We are now in day four of this extraordinary situation with no end in sight. An effort was made earlier to try to refloat the Ever Given. But if that doesn't work, some pretty desperate options are going to have to be considered. There is still a real risk of pirates known to attack cargo ships as they go by.